here we are at day 7 of the Route 66 guided tour. I'm going to tell you about a couple of my favorite stops today. In fact, the first one is a must on everybody's bucket list that wants to do or has done Route 66, and that's the Cadillac Ranch. Where else are you going to see a bunch of Cadillacs nose down, buried in a ranch, but in Amarillo, Texas? And don't worry, guys, we carry fresh cans of spray paint in the support vehicle with us, and you can knock yourselves out painting to your heart's content. You know, you feel like you're never gonna get out of Texas until you're out of Texas. We roll into New Mexico in the land of the Comanche Indians and the famous New Mexico Mesas. But where we end tonight and where we're gonna take a break for the next couple days is one of my favorite cities, and that's Santa Fe, New Mexico. You feel like you're in a special place. The spirituality, the food, the people. It's an unbelievable place to visit, and I really hope you enjoy the next couple days in Santa Fe.